Open Google Play Store. Search for CPUZ. Click on Install. After install, click on Open. Go to System tab. Find kernel architecture value. If present 64 value means 64 bit, and any others value such as 18, 21 etc. means 32 bit.